Geek family, we're back. This time we're going to check out the trailer for Gunjan Saxena, the Kargil Girl, the brand new trailer for the August 12th film going to drop on Netflix. And I'm Nathan.
Trinity.
Joy.
Jordan.
That's right. Well, we've had some requests to check this one out. This one just dropped about a week ago, I think. So we're going to go and give it a watch. But real quick before we do...
I got it. Can you please hit that like, followed by that subscribe button, and that notification bell?
Bing!
And we love you and like you and thank you.
I was going to say thank you guys for the support.
Thank you for that support.
Yeah, well, that's alright. You're kind of new. There's maybe each
kind of. She's been in videos how many times?
Yeah, but she hasn't actually been the one saying that.
She's heard you say
you
it.
Gotta get it down.
She's
you know what? Maybe
you
we'll start
it
doing
numerous.
It.
Numerous.
Or maybe every video we'll have somebody new say it every time.
I'm good.
Yeah. Sounds good.
I don't know. We'll try that out. But, yeah, so, you know what? Before we check this trailer out, can we get somebody to say a synopsis time?
Please, synopsis time. No, I already told you.
Do it to her.
No.
Do it to her.
Actually, Trinity is the safest one.
Yeah.
What do you mean I'm the safest one?
Do it. Or Trinity, you can...
I'm clumsy.
Say it.
Synopsis time! Sucker! Turn the camera on!
After that crazy synopsis time opening, it kind of went off the rails. Big time, but...
Yeah.
Hey, we got this train right back on its track. So, how far are you willing to go to turn your dreams into a reality? This is an inspiring true story of a simple girl with big dreams who stood her ground to rule the skies. So,
pilot.
You know what? I'm very curious now, so let's go ahead and give this a look. Oh, I'm gonna read it.
Ooh,
back to the kitchen. Nice aviators, too.
Gunjan, बचपना छोड़ दे, ठीक है? तू पहले पढ़ाई पे ध्यान दे, फिर देखेंगे बाद.
दादा, आपने आर्मी ज्वाइन किया ना? सिर्फ मैं पायलट नहीं बन सकती.
She's
pretty. I haven't seen her before. Are you on my side or are you on his side?
There you go. Go, girl.
Take off the time. Take off the time.
तैयार हो जाओ जवानों उधमपुर बेस में बदलाव आने वाला है गुंजन सक्सेना
कमांडिंग ऑफिसर पहले पहुंचता है तुम लेट
सर वो ओवरऑल चेंज करने की जगह
है बैग पे चेंज कर लेती
बहुत ढूंढा मैंने लेकिन लेडीज टॉयलेट मिला
नहीं क्योंकि लेडीज टॉयलेट है ही नहीं
क्यों सर
क्योंकि ये जगह लेडीज के लिए बनी ही नहीं है
आपको क्या प्रॉब्लम है मुझसे सर
जानना चाहती हो क्या प्रॉब्लम है सेट अप गो
इसमें क्या दिख रहा है
एयर फोर्स ऑफिसर्स
10 एयर फोर्स ऑफिसर्स और एक लड़की
फिर से
तुम
कारगिल जा रही हो इस वक्त देश को अपने बेस्ट पायलट्स की जरूरत है
जय हिंद
जय हिंद सर
रिटर्न बैक टू बेस एट वंस इट्स वेरी रिस्की तुमसे नहीं होगा गुंजन
Oh dang, that looked really good.
Mm-hmm.
It's one of those things where you're like, you see something like that where somebody has to go through something so hard to prove that they can do something. Now, her wanting to be a pilot, like the whole reason he was having, I guess, the class come up and arm wrestle her to show that she was weaker than the rest of them, and he's like, there's no weakness in this, but. Like, to me, for the pilot perspective, that doesn't coincide.
Yeah,
it's not,
you don't have to have...
To be a pilot, yeah, it's not about your strength.
It's about your skill.
I can almost see them bringing her ability for her strength if you're going to be in the infantry or something where you have to physically carry a soldier out.
Mm-hmm.
Your strength being an issue, and that goes for the guys just as well. But not for the pilot to be a helicopter pilot. That has nothing to do with that. But you can see people who are set in a way, and they're like, nah, a girl shouldn't be here. A girl shouldn't be allowed to do that, and they don't want
to. They'll do anything to prove that she doesn't belong.
Right. And the fact that they didn't have anywhere for her to change, and he's like, you know, just change the tarmac then, and stuff like that. So it's like, but for her to be able to persevere through all of that and push, and like, I'm not going to let that go. And it was really good to see it, like, her dad was encouraging from the start. Yeah. Like right from the get-go, it seemed like he was like, you know, you can do it. Like, he looked like he was helping her train, helping her with all that stuff. And
that's so sweet.
Yeah, I thought it looked really, really good.
Yeah, I thought it looked really good too.
I took over, sorry.
Yeah, eat it. But I thought it was pretty good, and when I saw her like doing like the exercises and stuff first, I was like, why is she doing that? I mean, she wants to be a pilot, then I forgot you have to go to basic training, then you have to go to officer training, then you have to go to Air Force training.
That's true.
Yeah.
I thought that looked really
Anyways,
amazing.
I thought that
looked
so
get him, Trinity.
Anyways, I thought that was a very good trailer. Very inspirational for all the people out there who did have to go through some sort of struggle similar to hers. And I think it's a really good trailer. And I think it'd be good to inspire a lot of people who are, you know, wanting to follow their dreams and really give them that extra push to follow with those dreams.
I just want to say, does anybody else find this odd that we just watched a trailer about a girl, woman, overcoming...
Can you not ask the girl first?
And then the girl goes last?
Yeah, is that all I was going
to
say?
Well, because I'm tired of Trinity always cutting me off.
You got to save the best for last.
There you go, Jordan saved
it. And that way, look, if she starts stealing all of our stuff, then we know that Trinity's just not so motivated.
All right, listen. I thought that video was extreme...
Oh, no!
I thought that video was extremely empowering to women. I really enjoyed how her father was by her side.
Yeah.
That's really nice, especially like, I can't think of an example right now of if I've ever been in that situation.
Oh, you mean
but
like when Nathan
it
was
does
trying to help you work
can
out
I,
and everything and you gave up?
Can I effing go, please?
Really? You're like, can I effing go? Dang.
I can't think of an prime example, but yes, I do enjoy when I can go to dad about stuff and he's like, you can do it, hon. Like, you got this.
I'm like, yeah, I'll help you out training. I'll help you train everything. You're like, cool, dad.
And then
next day, I don't want to do it.
One day later, I'm done again. I quit. I don't want to play rugby.
But what I'm saying is, at least you believe in me and you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
And
I tried.
Never, like, told me you're a girl, so you can't do that. Like,
never.
So that's good.
Never.
That's what I'm saying. Like, it sucks to be told that you're a girl, you can't do something. Because, like, I wanted to be a firefighter for a long time, and I still do. I still think about it. But a lot of people are like, you can't be a firefighter because you're a lady. I mean, I know there's fire ladies, there's fire women, but it's still rare. There's not as common.
There's not as many. Yeah, I see what you mean.
So, you know what I'm saying.
Well, and that's what I was saying, too. Like, if we're strength involved, like, we're the firefighter.
Strength is involved, so I would have to get way fitter.
Yeah, to me, like, their requirements, they should have to meet the minimum requirement that a guy has to meet. Because it's equal. They shouldn't lower that just because you need that. It's for safety and life. Yeah.
To be in that position.
I never saw Trinity as a firefighter just because you have to work out every day.
You don't have to work out.
It's just my mindset.
For, like,
I can physically do it. It's my mindset. I'm not dedicated enough.
So could you lift
I'm
up.
Procrastinating.
I'm not dedicated
like,
nor depressed.
Would you be able to pick Troy up and throw him over your shoulder and walk with him?
I just said I'm not dedicated nor determined,
try it.
And my muscle mass is very weak.
I don't think Trini
right
can
now,
pick.
So
I don't think Trini can hold me for another 10 seconds.
I'm picking up much. Yeah, I know.
I'm procrastinating.
I'm very grateful, Dad.
I'm very grateful that I denied you.
Overall, we all enjoyed it. Very good trailer. Very, like they were saying, very empowering. Very good to see somebody. And again, it is empowering for women, but not only for that, but just for anybody who's going through something where you're constantly being told you can't do it, you shouldn't be here sort of thing, and to be able to have that mentality of, no, I'm going to do it, I'm going to prove it to everybody that I can do it.
Yeah, it either makes you stronger, or, I mean, you just weep.
That's so, and to top it all off, it looked like a really good movie. I'm very curious to see what all, like, the whole Kargil aspect of it, what all went down there as well. Would definitely love to check it out. But yeah, let us know in the comment section or on Twitter or Instagram what you guys thought. If you're looking forward to checking this movie out, I'd be very curious to hear how many of you guys are looking forward to that. I know this will probably be a pretty back and forth comment section. It might be kind of crazy just because some of us are like, well, we girls maybe shouldn't do this, or but they can do that sort of thing. I know some people, you get some people who are like straight out like, no, they can do absolutely everything, they should be, but you gotta kind of
people like Trinity,
you gotta understand, yeah,
girls shouldn't be allowed to do everything.
Yeah, Trinity's like, girls shouldn't play with men, period. I think is what you said, right?
No.
Yeah. But yeah, we just want to say thank you guys so much for all your love and support on the channel. You guys are awesome, love y'all.
Wait, am I coming on here?
Light!
Try to poke it.
Just poke, just touch it.
No, like, at the bottom, push it up, genius. No, stop smacking it!
Don't!